Damn. Locked and loaded. I put it up against the wall and stood on it. It's pretty strong and it looks good. Came out nice. I mean, that's the way you would get them if you ordered it from a truss company. Alright guys, so we got three of them built and stood up. That's what we're looking like. Everything's coming out really nice. You can see up there, everything's plumb and it's just working out really good. Looks awesome.